I'd probably be in trouble if I didn't ask you at least one last question, if I can, just really
My
quickly.
pleasure.
Because
Thank
obviously
you.
we had the finale here just last week. Everyone's still saying, "What was that? What happened?" I have no idea what happened.
Yeah.
Did you watch it? And do you know what, did you sort of figure out immediately what happened?
I
Did
haven't
people
watched
explained
it.
it?
I
You
was
haven't watched
impressing.
it?
I know. I mean, I know because they told me when I was there doing it, and I didn't think I do have questions because there were so many unanswered questions, but I also feel like they did the best thing they could do, which is to wrap it all up on a heart level. And I was happy with that, actually, because I feel like some maybe the fact that they didn't tie it up in a neat bow makes it lost. I don't know. So I did. I was happy, but I imagine if I watched the whole thing, I'd be like, "What? Wait. Yes."
You know what?
So,
I have to
yeah.
say, I didn't really.
It's better
We
in
have
your
a
hands.
yeah. Thank you very much. We didn't. I had a child recently, and I've been. I didn't get a chance to really watch the show all that much. But I watched the finale, and I felt like I got it all.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know. I personally don't understand why there's this wave of kind of
Perplexity?
Perplexion.
Perplexionness. Yeah, that's a word.
It's a big word. Take it easy.
I don't know. I felt.
It's a
Did
new
you
Lost
not?
word.
Did you not?
No. I feel like I sort of got to let it happen. I think a little bit with Lost, and not ask too many
Yes.
questions. I mean,
Yeah.
maybe with all shows in general, you could just sort of let it happen in its own way.
Yeah.
And so I got it, but I was watching it with a whole group of people, and some of them were sort of angry. Like, I don't get it. I still don't understand. But I think that's the point, isn't it? Sort of, it's supposed
I
to be
think
unanswered
the
questions.
Certain
Lost is.
level of
I think that
ambiguity.
the island is something amazing. And I think that maybe we didn't want it to be that, or maybe we secretly really did, and that's why we're all a little bit satisfied.
Right.